According to Al Jazeera News, Israeli forces have shot dead Al Jazeera's journalist Shireen Abu Akleh in the occupied West Bank, according to the Palestinian Health Ministry. She was hit by a live bullet on Wednesday while covering Israeli raids in the city of Jenin and was rushed to the hospital in critical condition, according to the ministry and Al Jazeera journalists. She was declared dead at the hospital, the ministry said.